I think it turned out fantastic. Yeah. It wasn't just centered around me.
It's kind of like a blue-collar working man's art film, I think.
But it dug deeper into a sort of a movement of artists that are commenting on in a very sort of politically charged climate and world that we're in right now.
And to see that the blue-collar working man has broken into
$98 million.
This elitist industry, I think that's a fascinating story.
The film is about the freedom to express.